So I've just finished doing a workshop here at Mess Biscuit, talking to a group of people about concepts that we use to think about disability at Biscuit, and by how changing and making adjustments at Biscuit and removing barriers to the world, we can make them more accessible to disabled people. And I talked about relaxed performances, Biscuit, and how to create performances that give a warm welcome to lots of different types of people. Biscuit. From the group here today, I learned that, Biscuit, there are lots of physical and attitudinal barriers, Biscuit, that exist, Biscuit, here in Bosnia, Biscuit, and that there's lots of people working to change those, Biscuit, but it's really important that everybody gets involved and starts to think about disability. Biscuit, people aren't disabled by their impairments, by the things that are wrong with their body. People are disabled by a failure to think about difference in how we set things up. We all have the power to make people less disabled by thinking that people need to do things differently. Biscuit, and there's lots of people working towards that in Bosnia, but they need more support. And they're Biscuit to overcome the many barriers that exist and make sure people have equal access to opportunities and to art and to their community. Biscuit.